Right, that's your fifth time coming back here.
To where?
To my mom.
You know me?
No, I don't know you yet. I'm here.
From where?
From the Zimbabwe. Yeah, my mom's from
Zimbabwe. I don't know Zimbabwe.
Yeah?
I'm not from Zimbabwe.
I know you. My mom's from Zimbabwe. You're not from Zimbabwe.
So?
So when you coming back?
Which one?
I don't
know. I don't know your mom.
You don't know Sarah? Okay, that you're my uncle, right?
You're your uncle. We are all African.
Who is Sarah?
Huh?
Sarah. From Zimbabwe.
Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Ghana.
From Ghana. Yeah. The thing is, yeah, my mom was pregnant with me, but you didn't know that she was pregnant.
Who?
My mom. She was pregnant. Sarah. She was pregnant with me, yeah. So then I'm coming to tell you that I'm your son.
So you were here for how many years?
I came here in 2008.
Yeah, I came here last year.
Yeah, no. My mom, you left my mom 20 years ago.
Where?
I don't know where you met, but she told me that she was pregnant with me, right?
So you know me?
I'm trying to get to know you.
From where?
Huh?
From where?
What do you mean from?
You don't know? Your mother, nobody knows. You don't know me.
No, my mom knows you.
My mother don't know me.
I'm telling you, she knows you. Because do you know what it is? Yeah, she's the first. Listen.
Let go.
No. Listen. My mom showed me a picture. And the picture looks like you. Yeah, look. But, me and him look at it. It's the same minute. Look.
If you don't joke, I'll cop with you. Why call the police on me? Don't do that. If you joke, I'll cop with
you. Call police on my dad.
Careful.
Okay. How's the family back home?
Okay, he's alright.
You're enjoying now.
I left my, my mask. Anyone with a spare mask?
Oh, I don't have the other one. The jacket. I always carry it, but this one knows.
No, don't
give him use one. Alright. I'm going to have the other jacket, but this one knows.
But when I was at home.
Let me tell you something, you're going to work?
No, I'm just off the
house. Yeah, you're more than I'm just going to my mouth now.
No, nothing.
This is one I do. We need to get out of the house. And I think you were just going to warn you up.
Brother, I'm joking, don't worry.
But you see, they really love me. Before, but you know now, the young boys, they put you in trouble.
Yeah.
You do that. Then anything you say, they say you are harassing them.
So is it your response?
Yeah, he came. My mother was pregnant for me. She didn't know who pregnant her. So this is the father. And he said, get a picture of this one.
Okay.
I want to talk, but I said, let me wait. I want to say, what means this?
Yeah.
But I just kept quiet. Let me listen to the conversation. He said, you are my father. He said, you are from Zimbabwe. The man said, no, I'm not from Zimbabwe.
Your mother is here for a long time.
Yeah.
I said, I came here last year.
Yeah. So that's where the trick was.
Yes.
So, aren't you mask?
Yeah. You know, I had it in my working jacket, but this one I don't have it. So, yeah.
Oh my God. Always, I carry it.
I always carry it.
Until later.
No.
So that's your dad now.
I'm going to go to the next one.
I see there, yeah?